In this video, we're going to learn how we can remove a subscriber from a shared album on an iPhone. So in order to do that, tap on the Photos app. And then tap on the tab which says Shared. And then tap on the particular album. And then tap on the tab which says People. And then tap on the email address of the person you want to remove. And then tap on Remove Subscriber. And then tap on Remove again. And now you can see that the particular subscriber has been removed from the shared album.